everyone, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Myself Arvind Paliwal and I am here to explain about 8085 microprocessor trainer kit. 8085 microprocessor kit which we are using here has order code 43217. Let's start with some system specifications. CPU 8-bit microprocessor, the 8085. Monitor EPROM, 8K bytes of EPROM loaded with powerful monitor program. RAM, 8K bytes of user's RAM using 6264 capable up to 64K. Battery backup 3.6V nickel cadmium battery for user RAM. Timer 16-bit programmable 3-channel timer. Input output 24 input output lines using 8255. And 24 input lines using 8255 and 22. Interrupt, 8 channel interrupt controller using 8259. Keyboard, 28 hex keypad consists of 10 keys for command, 16 keys for hexadecimal entry, 1 key for reset and 1 key for RST 7.5 VCT. Onboard interface, 8 channel ADC 0809, 1 channel DAC 0800, relay opto RTC 6242, and printer interface M8506. So let's start with hardware description. CPU 8085. Memory. Input output devices 8279, keypad and display controller, 8255 here, 8155 programmable input output interface, and 8253 programmable internal timer, display, 8251 and 8259, including a battery backup here. So now let's move on to keyboard description. Here we get the reset key to reset the system, VCT key, hardware interrupt via keyboard RST 7.5, int shift provides a second level command to all keys, go key to execute the program, the SI key to execute the program in single step mode, EXCRG to examine the register, EXMEM key to examine the memory, pre key, next key is used in increment as intermediate terminator in case of examine memory, examine register, dot key. Terminator is used to terminate the command and write the data in the data field at the location displayed in the address field. Del key, delete the part of program or data with relocation by one or more bytes. INS key, insert the part of program or data with relocation with one or more bytes. BM key, allow users to move a block of memory into any part of RAM. Fill key is used to allow users to fill RAM area with constant. REL key to relocate a program written for some memory area and to be transferred to another memory area. INS data key inserts one or more data bytes in the user program data area. Del key deletes one or more data bytes from the user's program. String key finds out the string of data lying at particular address or address. MEMC key, memory compare compares two blocks of memory for equality, and now 0 to F for hexadecimal keys. There are some list of commands. First, reset. Second, examine modify register. Third, examine modify memory. Fourth, go. Fifth, single instruction. Sixth, block move. Seventh, delete. Eighth, insert. Ninth, relocate. Tenth, fill. 11th, string. 12th, memory compare. 13th, insert data. And 14th, delete data. These all are used in a program. Firstly, let's start. We will reset it and then we will use XMEM and then put the first address from where we will start our program. So here I am writing the code for adding two numbers as per the user manual. Here you can see all the terms and refer it from user manual. So now we will input are the numbers which we want to get added. Suppose 1A. Now we will again enter the second number which we want to get added. Now we will put a blank space. Now we will do next and then put this fill button. After this we will press on go. When you will see this, put the address from where you have started the program. Now again press fill, then reset, then the point where you would like to have the output answer. Suppose I have that point as 2000B. So here is your answer. Now as you can see, we have successfully added two numbers using an 8085 microprocessor. Now let's start with the second program of adding two decimal numbers. The past one was for hexadecimal numbers. Let's start with the procedure. Firstly, press reset, then xmem, and then load the address from which you want to start. And then here I have written this program. You can verify it through user manual, which you will get with this kit. So here we can add any number which we wish, like 23, for example 32, and this field will get our output result. So 2000C is the address from where which we will get the output from 8085. Now press the next button, then fill button, then go, then enter the address of the starting program, then press fill button, then press reset, then again xmem, and then enter the position at which you will be getting output. So here I am getting output at 2000C position. So when we press next, we get the output of two added in decimal numbers. Now with this, we end our second program of adding two decimal numbers in a 8085 microprocessor trainer kit. We end up with the process of using a 8085 microprocessor kit. And with this, we end this video. If you like it, please like, subscribe, and share.